This is how you barbecue efficiently. You get the skewer and you put it on here.
You see there's a little track here and these cogs move, so your skewers are constantly being heated.
This is not, go for it.